eMMC is a type of embedded storage commonly used in smartphones and budget laptops. SSD provides non-volatile and persistent storage, making them less susceptible to damage. In speed, eMMC storage is typically sluggish. The max speed is around 400 megabytes per second. In contrast, at least 3,500 megabytes per second are achievable for a PCIe NVMe SSD. In capacity, either 32 gigabytes or 64 gigabytes storage are the most common sizes of eMMC storage, but you can also find 128 gigabytes and 256 gigabytes storage. SSDs are available in much larger sizes, usually from 128 gigabytes up to multiple terabytes. In price, eMMC is obviously cheaper, and the cost of eMMC and SSD have a direct ratio with the size of storage capacity. The cost of an SSD varies widely. While there might be slight price differences between manufacturers, prices for the same storage capacity are generally consistent across different brands. Although SSD is a better option as a storage component for many devices, not all fit it. eMMC storage is typically used in lower cost, lower performance devices where cost savings are crucial. Here are some examples. 1. Budget tablets and smartphones. These devices benefit from eMMC's lower cost while providing adequate performance for basic tasks like web browsing, media consumption, and light apps. 2. Entry-level laptops and Chromebooks. For users primarily engaged in web browsing, document editing, and streaming, eMMC offers sufficient speed and helps keep the price down. 3. IoT devices. In Internet of Things devices, where the data processing and storage requirements are minimal, eMMC can provide adequate performance and storage capacity. 4. Educational devices. Gadgets used in educational contexts, especially for younger students, often utilize eMMC to balance cost and functionality. SSDs are preferred for medium to high-performance devices where speed and reliability are important. 1. High-end laptops and desktops. Professionals and enthusiasts benefit from SSDs due to their fast operating speeds, which are crucial for software development, video editing, gaming, and other intensive tasks. 2. Servers and data centers. SSDs are ideal for servers that require fast data retrieval and high reliability under continuous operation. 3. Gaming consoles. Modern gaming consoles, such as Xbox and PS5, use SSDs to improve overall performance, speed up load time, enhancing the gaming experience. 4. Portable external storage. External SSDs are popular for their speed and durability, making them ideal for transporting large files quickly and safely. Thanks for watching till here. I'll see you in the next two videos. If you have any questions, please leave comments or email us.